beautiful as I remember.
So, how did you ever find me?
Oh, you dropped one of your business cards in my house. I'm usually not that liking cards, so it's got me all curious. It kept me up nights. I mean, why would a beautiful woman who says she's in commercial real estate have a business card from an ad agency?
Well, I work for D&D, but I'm always looking for good investments for my family.
You know, your 3 hours in Miami wasn't even a taste. Come back and I'll give you the nickel tour. Maybe if I play my cards right, you'll do the same for me while I'm in L.A. for the next couple of days.
Look, Jack, I can certainly recommend places for you to go in L.A., but as far as going with you, I'm married.
Well, we're both grown-ups. If you don't tell your husband, I won't either.
Congratulations.